This is SciSys Plus from 1987, a travel chess computer with a 600 kilohertz processor and 80 bytes RAM. It has a PEG sensory board and shows the moves with lights. It is not very strong considering it is 37 years old. In this video, I put it to a quick test against Hiarcs. This chess computer is weak enough even for me to beat it. It does play a bit better if you give it a ton of time, though.